Today we're going to be shutting down YouTube for the Doomsday Date.